My brother Andrew is my partner in crime. He loves to bother and annoy me all the time. Even though we are competitive with one another, he truly is such a funny and caring brother. Andrew is also a daredevil, you can tell. He is a double black diamond skier and a black belt as well. Andrew rides with me on all the roller coasters, and we have such a blast. We have a special bond that will always last. So candle number 11, I saved just for you. Give me a high five when you are through.
Wait a minute, people. That's the little brother. You need a bigger round of applause than that. Put your hands together. Yeah. All right, fellas, go ahead and light that candle of yours. Nicely done. Another big round of applause for the true man.
I must add a sparkle of sunshine for us all to see. The cutest kid ever, my little sister, who is so special to me. She is the coolest little socialite in town. My world lights up when she is around. This special princess who keeps up with the boys. She plays with their dolls and even our toys. I sometimes catch her sneaking in my drawers. This gets me crazy, even though she's truly adored. If you are looking for some candy or a yummy treat, Katie will find it with a smile so sweet. So candle number 12 is just for you tonight. Come on up, Katie, and give me a hug with all your might.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise out there, scream and shout. We want you guys to give it up out there for candle number 12. Let's hear it for Katie. Come on, folks, make some more noise out there for Katie.
Down in the hollow, playing a new game. Laughing and running, baby. Skipping and jumping. In the misty morning fog, our hearts are thumping you.
One more time, huge round of applause for Katie. Now, Katie, hang on a second. Hey, Katie. Katie, can we get you back for a second? Can I also get Drew? Where's Drew? Jordan, stand right here with your sister, and let's get Drew right here, right on the side. Jordan, get in here between your brother and your sister so we can get a good photo for you guys. Right here. Smile for the camera. Breathing nice and tight. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Katie.
Mom and Dad, you are the best any parents could be. This party rocks, and you made it all just for me. From making play dates to helping me with school, from taking me to shows and on family trips, you guys rule. Thank you for everything you do for me. I feel so blessed to be part of this family. Candle 13, I want you to light and make this moment a very special night.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise in your seats. Please stand. And give a large, big, humongous round of applause for Lisa and Alan.
Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry, so just look at them and sigh, and know they love you.
All right, let's get Drew and Katie back in the mix. You guys stay right there. Katie and Drew, join your folks.
And can you attend?
Another big round of applause for the entire family, folks. Show your love.
The last candle, number 14, I'm sharing with everybody here because you are all important. I just want to make that all clear. Please light your candles at your tables right now. This way we can get on with the party and chow.
Right now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like for everybody to kindly find the votive candles in the center of their table. One of the entertainers are going to be coming around and helping you light those candles. You will have an entertainer come around and help you light the candles for each and every candle at every table. This last candle is for everyone in the crowd. So how about a big round of applause for all our friends and family here tonight. Candle number 14 for you.
In this context, there's no disrespect. So I'm up for some rhyme.
We need all the votive candles at every table lit at this time.
Follow your intuition. Free your inner soul and break away from tradition.
Once you get those candles lit, I'd like to invite all of the young adults. Is everybody in the house ready? Come on, I said, are you ready? Here we go. Can I get a one?